That's getting really annoying. Having a small screen just to do some, just to do one thing on the side. Don't tell me this whole time. That's why. Alright. There we go. Alright, now I know why. Well, I'm such a. I'm so sorry. Jolted the crap out of me. I did not know. Oh. Did I die? I'm so confused. Well, I didn't know I had audio out. I'm a mic and it had my other mic in. It has a squeaky sound. I'll get it. Get myself out. Can die. Oh, wait, how can I understand that? The pill. How can she see me? But not. Not there, we go. Just gotta fight, right? Wow. I did not know that sword. I forgot that sword reflects right off the objects. God, take it down. I gotta change my background now, too, for my YouTube account. I don't use it. I don't need it just for watching YouTube, as everyone else does. Okay. Alright, at least I did some. I don't like using dual wielding. And I want to say cheap a little bit. I'll keep the cat ring. Ah, yeah, an achievement hunter. But only for Dark Souls games and Bloodborne. Dark Souls, I end up dying. Dark Souls is when it just required you to get all the weapons. Are you reporting on here? No, that'd be great. Alright. Just gonna go with the flow. I'm pretty rusty right now. I'm actually pretty tired. I'm doing this up late, and I think I'm gonna... Oh. And I'm not supposed to, like, number one rule for YouTube when you're just brand new, have shortest videos, but I'm really just gonna be playing this. And it's mostly just me struggling shit out just to get to the, Paul and Sullivan. And it's really such a pain. You know, I'm gonna get you. Okay, I don't know what's wrong, but this is night supposed to be right there, and it's not there. Did I even get smelled from him? No, I didn't. And this is the... I don't even know. No matter the cost, I must report one of these to the authorities. Alright, yeah. I love the range on it. Just gonna turn invisible and check it out myself. Forget I'm not wielding. Shit. Yeah, that guy ain't just going down. You would think they would have a ring in here, or even a hidden ring. No. This is all from Dark Souls 1 and 2. Wow, nice. Other pictures of some from Dark Souls 2. Manor. And just turn invisible. Gotta kill a dog. Okay, that one's That one's just broken. I like being cheesy, but I have to. Pushing this area with the dogs. I'll give it to this the other dog. Does he have frostbite? Could this be hidden place? No, it couldn't. I wonder why. Because it's just it's pretty logical here, kids. You know, myself is one, but don't judge me. Oh, God. Only you. And look how this guy's just disappeared. Yeah, just keep going. Drink some of your drink and then throw it up. Okay, so you're wasteful. We'll just keep going, guys. I know I have no one watching, and my dummy clip is pretty shitty, and I wish it would have been better. But I can't say anything, and this is just something I'm playing on. I don't like the idea of having my broadcast info or whatever on the right side. It would have been at least on the top. Just saying on air, and then having everything else on the top, like indicating it. Unless this side is more just like text messages. Oh. No. Right. Gotta play it safe. Well, I don't have to, but a little bit. Gotta run. And magic is gained. Wow. These weapons are really beefy. Oh my god! At least I locked it. I literally just jumped right in front of it. This game has some bad hitboxes. Why? How about brother? Oh no. Nah, I'm just gonna keep going. I should take the record off. I don't need it. Report, rat report, whatever. A rat report. I don't really use miracles a lot. Well, I do, but not really a lot of them. Because one counts with each other without, another one does this. Magic is not really a big thing as it used to be. You can't even stack magic as it used to be. You can stack, like, all of this. At any time. I don't need that, that sucks. That used to be. The only one I'm thinking here would be somewhat useful would be just applying crystal magic. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's probably the only thing I got. I might end this broadcast after I'm done killing Paul Solomon. I'm not really fine on the casting, so I don't like you. And I hope you just like skipped a whole bunch of me dying. Cause you should. In the RB room. Hope my friend doesn't make a lot of noise on the mic, but it has. And I'm ashamed of myself. I'm ashamed of everything. And using hidden pet body like throughout the game. Cause let's say you choose something really good. Alright. I am tired of the map getting staggered. And I don't know why I just popped that. I don't need that. I am just gonna use my great sword. Yeah, this is why I like this sword. It's so fucking beefy. Even on the hits. I'm just gonna die here. Kill these guys. Why are you behind me? Goodbye. Ooh, what do you got? Ooh, that's it. I really use those, but I have to. I do. Only on blue weapons. Some of them. I wanted to see if it's really good on my Flameberg. I never used it on the Flameberg, but I'm wondering if it's good enough. Before I go back to the bunker, I gotta get this, and then I have to go get the magic glitch ring. Cause I need that for my achievement, and I don't have any freaking rings, sorry. If you do know how many rings there are, leave it in the comments. Cause I do not know. And I wanna see how much I have left to get. I don't need that one. The first one, so I don't need that. Anything down here? I don't think so. It's pointless to jump down unless you're getting chased. I hope this video sends quick after I kill him. I wish I could cut some of this audio out. Like, the whole beginning of it. And if my audio's really shitty, then, yeah. I feel like it's shitty. I need to get a better mic. For right now, I'm gonna get this. I do have a headset, but my headset broke. Well, kind of. On occasional some stuff happened. Perhaps it broke. We'll just say it wasn't me, he did. But they broke. And I got really pissed. Did they really? Were they good? Yes, they're 80. And then I thought those were my first headset. I had a headset and I would have used this for my broadcast. But no, those have to be destroyed and I can't even use them. It's like literally one side is broken while the other one's still hanging. Alright. Keep it under. Maybe if I can. I did not need that. Right. I'll just use a default die here. Yeah, I'm just gonna summon a phantom that's gonna kill me. I don't know why you would summon a phantom here. Maybe it looks like a joiner, it can, but it's more like a one side using, okay, so. More like using a rapier. I am just gonna try this myself with him. Guarantee I might die. I don't need my cat ring. Gotta get it beefy. Got got any bucks? I do. I don't think it's Christmas Day. I'll show you. Yeah, I don't think it matters. Turn around, just in case. Alright, time to get in. I know I will die against this boss. I have problems with him. He's my arch enemy. And plus, I'm cleaning the small little box I have here. It's gonna be really hard. like I said. Sometimes it's really bad against this boss. It's like the only boss I really have a problem with. Especially when he has his double. You can't really stagger them. I wish you can. His double. Double's the only problem. And then yeah, I like how if it ejects the damage, then you get the damage with it. Yeah, he's gonna die, Black Hand. I'm surprised when I'm able to take all these hits. Yeah, no. Yeah. I like how bosses just buff right in front of you when they're about to die or enemies. So I can probably do, I've been having problems with them when I first started out using my, when I started playing Dark Souls 3. He seems pretty easy now. It's like Bloodborne playing. It's really hard in the beginning a little bit, but then it's super easy. Well, and it's here. I'm still gonna be playing, but I'm really shitty at broadcasting. I feel like my audio is really shitty. Please judge the crap out of me, please. And leave in the comments if you can about having the rings there, because I am just counting the heck out of those rings. I'm still looking for a bunch. And I think I have almost all of them, I feel like. Well, ciao. This is Captain Unknown, and I'll see you later. I hope my audio's not that crappy.